Oh, hey, Discovery Team. You're just in time. Have a seat. It's about to start. You don't want to miss the beginning. The beginning's the best part. Without the beginning, it's hard to understand what's going on. It's hard to understand why the people are doing what they're doing. Why, without the beginning, nothing else makes sense. That's what beginnings do. They set up all the action and let us know why things happen. The beginning is definitely something you can't do without. Today we're out to discover the beginning of everything, the beginning of the whole world, the creation. By looking at the beginning of the world, it's easier to understand what's going on and why things happen in the world, even today. And the best place to look for the beginning is in the Bible. Where in the Bible? Why, at the very beginning, of course, in a book called Genesis. Genesis is the first book in the Bible, and it's all about beginnings. It tells us why things happen the way they happen. In fact, the word Genesis means beginning. So pay close attention, because there's a great discovery to make, and it's just beginning.